I really don't know what's wrong with you guys. I keep getting the same question from y'all over and over again. Should I go beige? Should I go pink? Should I go denim or black? The answer is, it doesn't matter. They're all good. Stop being an idiot. I feel like I'm chosen. Welcome back, friends, to another edition of Fauntleroy's Finest, and today we are here on the Supreme website. I'm ready to cop some stuff, hopefully the Burberry hats right away, and then go back for a belt.
Alrighty then.
I've got only a few minutes left here. I'm trying PayPal today, so I'm just going PC on PayPal. Alright, less than a minute remaining. I'm gonna go right to hats, and I'm gonna try to get a Burberry hat. We're gonna do it on PayPal, and we're gonna get through. Wow. I've been getting high traffic so badly. It's not even nice. They don't want my money. They keep trying to tell me no.
Milk was a bad choice.
But I am ready to go. I'm nervous. I need some Burberry. I want to make sure that I get one because I don't know if I'm going to be able to get one in store. I don't know if 103 is a good enough spot or not. I have 103, so let's see what happens. Let's go. 11 o'clock. Site has updated. Where are the hats? I don't see any updates on either. I'm trying both. Neither are updated. They're going to do... Oh, there we go. Yeah. Got the thing, check out now. PayPal. Come on, PayPal. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me. Yes, sir. Let's do it. Let's do it, PayPal. Please wait. Please wait. Please wait. We are processing. That's the newest thing in the world. Should we get a hat on this? Burberry, we got it. We got a hat. I'm trying to get another hat sold out. Whatever. PayPal. PayPal wins. Let's go back for the belt. Get a big one. Should we try something else? Here, watch this. Boom.
What am I gonna do?
Belt's gone. We went for mac and cheese like a fool. Let's do it. Let's do it. One more. We're doing it, PayPal. We're doing it. You are a man. A real man. I lost it. I lost the belt. I got the hat, though. I got the hat, though. You can't tell me I didn't get the hat, though. I did get the hat, though. I got the hat, though. I got the hat, though. Everybody got a hat, though. What else do we want here today? New. Is there anything else I want? I don't think so. I guess I am so shocked. Is this still in stock? There's no way that's still in stock. Those hats went fast. I got the gold mine here. I did it, Lewis. I copped something. It's a hat. I know. F you, buddy. There you go, Lewis. Success. Finally, I can post something in success. I did not get a belt. I'm okay. I don't need to go back for anything else. I'm just happy that I got a damn hat.
Yeah, bro. I better go sleep.
All right. I do want to check out success for real today. Here we go. Crafty always cooking. Crafty is cooking every time. Obviously, your boy got some. Scissor, yes, he's doing it all the time too. Crafty got the belt. See, Crafty wasn't in shock when he actually copped something like me. I tried to put macaroni and cheese in a cart with a belt like a moron. That's why I didn't get it. I feel like I can get the belt in store though. I'm not really that worried about it. I did want to be able to get an olive and a black, so we'll see. Oh, my vision with the pink crusher, nice. Wow, the star fleece jacket, XL, the fat tip cap, and some mac and cheese. Honestly, Dana, that's a good cart. I like it. The XL fleece is going to age very nice. Holy crap, that is probably one of the best carts that I've ever seen. That definitely rivals the Boone Double Box logo. Crafty got the belt. And Crafty got another hat. Okay, cool. So two hats and a belt, I guess. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Lewis said the bot flopped today, so maybe that's why everybody got manual. Regardless, I'll take that win. All right, now, on to the store.
This for part.
Alright guys, quick wardrobe change because you know I had to have that. Junior Watanabe, you're my... The basic plan today is to try to get as many hats as possible, and if I can get a couple of belts, I'm gonna try to do that as well. Belts and hats, belts and hats, belts and hats. And just like always, gas is the most expensive cop of the day.
I get high on my ass on my own. Paranoia strong. What if she don't let me no more?
The destination is on your right. Supreme. Arrived.
Well, that was a really easy trip over here. Let's see how the store goes. I feel like I'm getting set up for a disaster.
I run into like a lot of like hornets in my line of work and I get stung.
I got a pretty early spot. Can't imagine that it would sell out before 11 o'clock. That'd be crazy, but who knows.
I need two men on this. That's what she said. No time, but she did. No time!
Who would vision my initials in the gates? Confidential, but these bitches know they place.
town, seen those kilos like I'm cutting cakes. Even Janet Reno know a nigga race.
What time?
11.
11 o'clock? Yeah. What's your number?
103.
103, probably the back.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right, so we made it to the line. It is pretty crowded, pretty packed. I think they overestimated the amount of people that would be here by 11 o'clock. We'll see what time we actually get in the store.
Big bands, whoa, whoa. Flex up, stretch out. Big bands, whoa, whoa.
Go ahead. And we're off. They finally let me in, and I beelined it right over to the chain stitch jacket. This thing is really, really cool. I couldn't wear it, that's for sure, but it is an awesome piece. And then another jacquard denim shirt. It wasn't as cool as some of the others. Then I saw that they had the jerseys sitting right there, so I wanted to take a look at those. They are pretty nice. The faux croc is kind of a neat addition to those jerseys in person. Then I also saw that they had the shorts. The shorts I liked a lot better than the jerseys themselves. I was able to check out that zip-off sleeve baseball top. It was really cool. And then obviously the fleece. I had to take a look at that. What a tag. All the colorways looked pretty good, except for that teal. Wasn't really into that. Really, really been interested in this jacket all season long, so it was kind of cool that I got to see it. And there are those pants, the chain stitch pants. They're really cool. Some Malcom X stuff. Got the hoodies. That's a really cool colorway, that blue. It's nice in person as well. A couple of those crew necks that didn't need to be made. While checking out the stitching on this Weirdo Dave hoodie, somebody came up to me and startled the crap out of me, and I thought I was going to get in trouble, so I turned off the video. All he was asking was if I wanted to get in line. So I said, yes. And in line, this lady asked me what a crusher was.
What's a crusher, those?
Yeah, the hats. Okay, so mildly successful day. They did have some hats available. I did not see the denim hat. They said they didn't have it. They did not have any more of the crushers. Only black crushers were available.
I don't care.
At the end of the day though, pretty much went in there, got whatever I wanted. Let's get back to the house. I can show you guys everything that I got.
Can you help me get home?
Oh yeah, there we go. We picked it up. We got ourselves a whole bag full of fun. All right, let's get into the goods, people. All right, first off, what everybody was waiting for, please don't leave the video after I show this hat off. The fat tip jacquard denim hat. That's all we got, guys. Thanks a lot. I'm kidding. This is like the consolation prize of this bag, but still, decent little hat. I think they're still sitting. I truly believe if you pick one of these up, you'll be happy about it in a few months. Next up, I think I got the last black Malcom X tee in the whole store, and it was a size large. I literally pulled it off the shelf. I don't think I've ever pulled a shirt off the shelf before. I kind of just have the feeling like these were really rare. It is kind of a lazy piece, but obviously an iconic image, and I basically picked this up instead of another red Zippo at the end of the day, so better choice, I'm sure.
We didn't land on Sherwood Forest. Sherwood Forest landed on us.
Now we're gonna get into the good stuff. Here we go. This is the belt, the box that it comes in. The only difference between the two is about 4 inches of total length, and you know the ladies say size don't matter, but we all know it do. Whoa. Another little Supreme tag on the inside. It's a really nice size belt, pretty cool accessory, maybe a little expensive for being made in Tunisia, but it's a super cool piece and a nice little flex if you have one. And now for the main event. I was one person away from being able to get the pink crusher. I ended up with the black one. Again, the other day I was saying I thought black was kind of the better flex of the group, just because it has that big piece of branding on it. This little tag on the side is the only real Supreme tag. Obviously, they come with the tags, and then they also have a special label on the inside of these. To be honest, it is one of the nicest crushers that I've had in the house. I don't buy a ton of them. But when I do, I buy quality, and this one is very nice. If you guys were able to pick up one of these, good for you. I know you're really happy. I think if you did still want one of these for the personal and you had to pay resale for it, I think you'll still be really happy with the quality of the item you end up with. The black was a little bit of a letdown since pink was available when I walked in the store, and literally the guy in front of me picked up the last one, so I ended up with the black one. They're all doing well. I'm not complaining at all. And you know we had to grab a 6-panel. That's right, guys. I went with the traditional beige 6-panel. I was able to pick up a denim one online, so I'll show you guys that one later. I'm kind of just glad I was able to pick up one of the traditional colorways for the Burberry stuff. I took a complete L during the last Burberry job. The material that this is made out of just feels nice. Like, I feel like I shouldn't be holding it because it's too nice for me, that kind of nice.
With great power comes great responsibility.
This will most likely be my last video as a sub 1,000 subscriber YouTuber, and I want to thank you guys so much, and I really want to thank you guys for helping me reach this goal in such a short amount of time. And to show that thanks, one of my subscribers is going to take home this dead stock pair of Gundam SB Dunks size 10. When the channel hits 1,000 subscribers, I'll be making that giveaway video, so pay attention to that. If you liked the video, give it a like. If you want some shoes, subscribe to the channel. Alright folks, finally a big win for the channel. It has been a channel of L's up until now. Thanks again for watching, and if this did not completely satisfy that Fauntleroy fix you need in your life, well then you can check out these videos right here.
This how they do it where I'm from. I'm thugging in the club until I see the sun.